the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. The Pacers have a lofty series lead with 3 wins. Will overconfidence be their undoing, or will their passion and determination help them prevail against the Bucks? Round one of the NBA playoffs continues.
Round one in the East continues on 2K Sports. Tonight could bring this series to a conclusion or totally reshape it. We're ready for Game 5. With our analysts Brent Berry and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson, along with reporter Ali LaForce. And now the Indiana Pacers starters. Pascal Siakam out there with Nesmith. Then there's Miles Turner. Then there's Tyrese Halliburton. And it's Nembhard in at the shooting guard. And for the Bucks, the heavyweights for this team, Middleton and Giannis at forward. Pat Connaughton is out there with Damian Lillard. And it's Lopez in at the five. You take a look at the Bucks. This team is reeling. Down 3-1 in the series, but they have a chance to gain some momentum.
Well, they definitely came out flat in this series. But two of the final three games at home, they still have a chance.
Tip-off goes to Milwaukee.
Kind of a ticky-tack foul there, but you have to be aware that's how the refs are going to blow the whistle tonight.
Here's Connaughton. Lopez passes to Connaughton. Lopez, the screen on Halliburton. Plenty of daylight on that shot.
And that's been Lillard's forte ever since breaking into the league.
Halliburton against Lillard. Siakam with a screen on Lillard. Pass to Turner. Down it goes, and a great assist by Halliburton.
You got to appreciate the consistency. Night in and night out, he brings it.
Here's Middleton. Lopez, the screen. Middleton against Siakam. Middleton, no good.
Man, I thought he was making that in so close. That's some aggressive defense.
Siakam, pass to Halliburton. Here's Nesmith. Turner in the high post. Shoots from the line. There's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
And the defense recognizing that Turner can make this shot, which is why he gets fouled.
Good on that one.
When you think about Turner, one of the best shot blockers in the league, who can also score at all three levels.
So it comes up empty at the line. And so it's Antetokounmpo with it. He brings it up for Milwaukee. Pass to Lillard. From outside the arc. The Pacers pull it in. Minute and a half of basketball play here in this one. And then Turner with the dunk.
Okay, Miles. Getting aggressive and jamming it in.
Milwaukee has gone 1-2 from three-point land so far. Connaughton outside. Pass to Lopez. The floater. And Turner with the block.
A ferocious shot blocker. Turner provides a sense of security to the rest of his teammates.
They set the pick. Here's Siakam. Down it goes, and a great assist by Halliburton. Now here's Lillard. Connaughton outside. Lillard looking around. To the middle. Here's Antetokounmpo. And Giannis with the dunk.
You forget sometimes about how gifted Lillard is as a passing guard. You want him running your point.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Halliburton, the pass to Siakam. Over on Antetokounmpo. Siakam, no good.
He wanted to keep that shot from getting blocked, but in the process, he gave it no chance of going in because of how unbalanced he was on the fade.
Now here's Lillard. Middleton outside. Six on the shot clock. Off target from the baseline.
You won't see him miss that one too many times.
Yeah, that happens. Important thing is for players, just don't beat yourself up and make a miss like that cost you another play.
Lopez against Siakam. Pass to Nesmith. Halliburton outside. Turner, screen on Lillard. Three-pointer, Halliburton. Rebound, Milwaukee.
That's his shot, and one I'm sure he wants back.
Siakam against Middleton. Connaughton with a screen on Siakam. Middleton up top. No points so far. For three, here's Lillard. Hits a three-pointer.
That's just too easy. You got to get Lillard to put it down.
And here's Halliburton. He'll bring it up for the Indiana Pacers. Trailing by two. Siakam against Antetokounmpo. Siakam, no good.
There's a little bit of pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
Halliburton against Lillard. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Lillard's got eight. Here's Halliburton. 1:36 left in the opening quarter to stop the drought. Giannis with the rebound. Milwaukee has gone 2 for 3 from outside the arc. Pass to Middleton. Lopez, the screen. From downtown, the rebound by Turner. The Pacers have gone just 3 for 7 here at the start. Now here's Halliburton. Here's Nembhard. Back to Halliburton. Over Lillard. And the basket by Halliburton.
And Tyrese feels like kind of an old school player. He's got some flavor to his game and loved the mid-range that time.
Now Connaughton. He's scoreless. Lillard outside. From outside, off the mark.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. He just missed it.
To the paint. Here's Siakam. That's good. And Halliburton gets the assist. Halliburton's got 3 assists tonight.
And Halliburton just sees the play before the play.
Lillard against Halliburton. From deep. And the rebound goes to the Pacers. Nesmith passes to Siakam. Pass to Nesmith. Siakam with a screen on Connaughton. Turner with it. 4 seconds left. Can't get it to drop.
Well, he's a guy they count on to produce from the mid-range. He doesn't miss too many open looks from there.
Just a big-time effort for Damian Lillard, providing a lot of energy for the Milwaukee Bucks. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. Back to the game after this break. And let's get you back onto the court for more of this pivotal Game 5. And when you consider how the Bucks are doing, guys, your thoughts?
Well, it's simple. I mean, they started off strong, and they've been hot from beyond the arc since the get-go.
They just couldn't seem to know what it was that they needed to do and how to stick them from outside. The defense pretty lost.
Filling out the wings, it's Beasley and Middleton. Bobby Portis out there with Danilo Gallinari. And it's Beverly in at the point. So that's who Milwaukee starts the second with. Halliburton goes. McDermott for three. Down it goes. And a great assist by Halliburton. Halliburton's got his fourth assist with that last one. And here's Portis. Outside Gallinari from deep three-point land. It's hauled in by McConnell. Indiana leading. Halliburton outside. Toppin outside. Fires for three. Rebounded by the Bucks. Middleton passes to Beasley. Fires the three. Oh, can't get it. Misses his first attempt.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is, too.
McConnell passes to Toppin. Halliburton for three. Yes! Tough points from Tyrese.
And Halliburton has that kind of ability. An awkward release, but man, is he consistent with it.
McDermott against Middleton. Over McDermott. Middleton, no good. The Pacers have got two of three shots to go in the second. Down low. Toppin passes to Halliburton. Puts it up from 12. And it's Halliburton! Gets it to go inside.
Pretty fundamental play there from Obi Toppin. Getting it to the wide open shooter.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Portis against Toppin. Pass to Beasley. Shot clock at six to stop the run. He buries it from three.
He really has a nice stroke as Beasley's jumper is able to fall.
Time called here. Indiana decides to talk it over.
And one thing I've learned through the years is no matter the situation, there are always adjustments you can make.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
And some changes here for the Bucks. Connaughton comes in for Beasley, and Damian Lillard subbed in for Beverly. Turner, he's checked in for Indiana. Nimhart comes in for McDermott. And passes to Nimhart. Halliburton looking over the floor. Toppin, a screen on Connaughton. Pass to Toppin. Three-pointer. Down it goes. And a great assist by Halliburton. Halliburton's got five assists in the game. The Bucks trail. Middleton outside. And here's Portis. Over Toppin. Portis gets the bucket.
And Portis not afraid from the mid-range. That's where he can do some work.
Indiana's gone 3 of 4 from outside so far in the second quarter. Halliburton outside. Turner, a screen on Connaughton. Here's Halliburton on the take. Oh, Gallinari with a steal. Lillard outside. The three is up. And the Bucks hit again from deep.
They are shooting it well from beyond the arc right now.
The Pacers have gone a terrific 4 of 5 here in the second quarter. Halliburton against Connaughton. And there is the whistle. That goes on Damian Lillard. That's his first foul of the game. Giannis Antetokounmpo's checked in for Milwaukee. Beverly comes in for Middleton. Pascal Siakam, he's checked in for Indiana. Nesmith comes in for McConnell. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Halliburton. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. Damian Lillard picks one up.
Can't be overzealous with Halliburton. When you are, he embraces that, and he got the whistle.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Pacers.
They've done a great job facilitating so far. So moving the rock and finding the open man, just great selfless basketball.
Well, I want to add also the damage that has been done on the inside. It's a lot of rubble in there, but they're continuing to go right at the defense.
Free throw good. Halliburton.
And the future's so bright for Halliburton, such a talented guard with outstanding work ethic and a real drive to improve.
And both free throws good for Halliburton.
Productive trip to the line. He doesn't like to leave points on the table.
Portis with a screen on Siakam. Here's Antetokounmpo. Again, the Bucks good for two.
And Giannis looking more and more comfortable each year operating from the mid-range.
Nembhard, the pass to Halliburton. Turner, a screen on Lillard. Siakam outside. Down it goes, and a great assist by Halliburton. Siakam's got 7 points.
And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
Nice to play with a point guard that takes pride in playmaking. It makes you move around just a little bit faster to get open spots.
Here's Portis. Banked it in off the glass.
And their shots are dropping with more consistency now.
And here's Halliburton. He'll bring it up for Indiana. 4-point game. Portis against Turner. Pass to Siakam. Halliburton outside. The shot. Just 5 on the clock. And off the left side of the rim, it swirls in for him. Halliburton's got 9 points now in the quarter. Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. and the Bucks with some changes. Brook Lopez is checked in for Portis, and Middleton subbed in for Beverly. A minute 15 left in the second. Lillard with the ball. 11 points in the game. Lillard on the drive. Lopez for three. The rebound by Turner.
Given his range, you'd expect him to capitalize on that open.
Pass to Nembhard. Now here's Turner. Here's Halliburton. And that one falls. His fifth basket in seven tries.
He's got a lot to do with the position that they're in. A very smart offensive performance tonight from him.
And so it's Milwaukee with it, trailing by eight. Lillard, the open look. And the Bucks miss again.
So weird. Sometimes when you get that much time, it can throw you off just as much as having no time.
Halliburton against Lillard. Now here's Halliburton. Defense right on him. Off target. That would have pushed the lead to double digits.
Yeah, just hold for the last shot. Don't give them another possession at all.
Yeah, hopefully that's what they'll do here. It's what most teams try to execute at this time in the game.
Lopez, the screen on Halliburton. For three, here's Lillard. Unable to get that one. And so it's the Indiana Pacers, up by a healthy 8 points at the end of the period. Defense is setting the tone. Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks. I'm here with Doc Rivers and Coach. I know you cannot be happy with this team's play in the first half. What will you tell them they need to improve on?
The score and our effort, our offense. They're just playing harder. They're more physical. They're tougher. Honestly, we're very lucky right now.
Lots to improve on in the second half. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks very much, Allie. And folks, we'll be right back to start the second half of this game.
Hello, everybody. We're halfway through game five, and things are looking good for the Indiana Pacers.
On the glass, they've been tremendous, and that's coming from me. You know, I don't hand out accolades unless you've earned it. These guys have earned it.
High praise coming from the big fella. Game recognizing game. Seeing how things are shaking down for the Bucks. Still alive, but facing some long odds. How do they keep hope alive?
Well, I think those tough moments are what reveal a lot of character, Ernie. I mean, how you perform when things aren't going your way, that's what makes you a pro.
And what makes you elite, it's not being in that bad position in the first place.
Interesting point. Thanks, as always, for watching. Let's head back to Brian Anderson and crew for the start of the second half.
And thanks for sticking with us as this round one game continues. Boy, you gotta like what Tyrese Halliburton has done in this game.
Through two quarters of play, he's been an excellent source of points.
Yeah, he's shouldering the load right now and looking really comfortable while he's doing it.
Indiana's got 4 of 7 threes to go so far in this game. Second half underway. Here's who Rick Carlisle's got on the floor. We've got Nesmith. Miles Turner out there with Pascal Siakam. Then there's Tyrese Halliburton, and it's Nembhard in a two-guard. Now here's Middleton. No made baskets yet. Antetokounmpo surveys. Out left to the wing. Six to shoot. Here's Lillard. Kicks it out to Antetokounmpo. Oh, it's stolen by Siakam. Pass to Nembhard. Back to Siakam. Here's Nembhard. Halliburton outside. Oh! Halliburton scoring amongst the trees.
That's a crafty play by Halliburton inside. He navigated his way around several coverages.
A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Pass to Lillard. Now Lopez. Here's Antetokounmpo. He's covered by Siakam. Antetokounmpo is doubled. And here's Middleton. Shoots over Nesmith. It's good from the top of the key.
And Middleton is shooting the ball extremely well in this one. Nice rhythm. Might be tough to slow him down.
Time called here. Indiana decides to talk it over. And stolen by Antetokounmpo. Pass to Lillard. Lopez, the screen on Turner. Lillard with the ball. Siakam covering. The shot by Lillard, no good. And Siakam has got the ball here for the Pacers. Halliburton outside. Siakam in the post, defended by Lillard. Turner for three, pure from three-point range. Turner's got 7 points.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Middleton. It's rebounded by Indiana. Turner's got his 5th rebound in this one. Halliburton on the wing, defended by Lillard. Back to Siakam. Milwaukee with the rebound. Antetokounmpo finds Lillard. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. A little mid-range shot is up. It's rebounded by Pascal Siakam. Siakam's got 4 rebounds now. Pass to Halliburton. And the foul on Brook Lopez. That's foul number 2 for him.
He didn't have his feet planted.
Beverly, he's checked in for Connaughton. And the Pacers also making a change. McConnell, he's checked in for Nesmith. Bucks on D. Since halftime, they've only allowed 5 points. Beverly against Halliburton. Shot clock at 5. And here's Siakam for 3. No good there. The Bucks have gotten only 1 of 4 shots to fall in the second half. Lillard against McConnell. Back to Beverly. Lopez, the screen. And Beverly's good for 3. Hey, Beverly's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. Here's Halliburton. He's got 15. Nembhard, the pass to Turner. Lopez with the steal. Antetokounmpo outside. Lillard, a screen on Siakam. Out to Beverly. Let's go with a 3. And another 3 for Milwaukee.
Well, there's some confidence right now in Patrick Beverly's game. He's got the green light, and that time took a little bit of a quick opportunity and nailed it.
The Pacers have gone 2 of 5 in this third quarter. Siakam with a screen on Beverly. McConnell outside. Indiana again missing.
Well, the D really getting away with one there. No one on him, and that's going to be good 9 out of 10 times.
Lillard outside. Fires from deep. The rebound by Turner. Turner's got 6 rebounds in the game. Pass to Halliburton. Great D that time from Beverly. Milwaukee has gone 2 of 3 from outside so far in the third quarter. Lillard finds Antetokounmpo. Lopez with it. Inside. Antetokounmpo outside. That's good. And so Middleton with the assist. Antetokounmpo's got 7 points.
The defense is nowhere to be found guarding the 3-point shot.
41 seconds left to play in the third. McConnell against Lillard. Pass to Halliburton. Siakam looking it over. Over on Antetokounmpo. Good on the 13-footer. 9 points in the game.
Every year, Siakam seems to get more confident handling the ball. Slick move there.
McConnell against Lillard. Let's it go from deep. Oh, Lillard with a deep 3.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
They're pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
It's still anybody's game as we reach the end of 3. It's the Pacers up by 1. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter when we return. Rick Carlisle had some advice for his team. Let's hear what he had to say.
Hold your ground. Hold your ground. Your job is just to stay in front of this guy. No blowbys.
And Coach Carlisle preaching strong defense there.
The basic fundamentals. Doesn't want to see anyone on his team get burned on this end.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining 2K Sports and our coverage of this first round. Patrick Beverly out there with Damian Lillard. Then there's Pat Connaughton. Then it's Bobby Portis. And it's Gallinari in at the five. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. And so it's Halliburton with it. He brings it up for the Indiana Pacers. Smith with a screen on Beverly to the middle. And he caught that pass in full stride on his way to the big slam.
This is just good point guard fundamentals from Tyrese Halliburton going to the pick and roll to create a bunch of options.
And so it's Milwaukee with it. It's a one-point game. To the wing on the left. Portis against Toppin. Portis gets the bucket. Neither team able to build the lead and sustain it.
After six lead changes, it feels like it could come down to one big play.
Indiana's gotten 5 of 11 threes to drop so far in this game. Toppin, a screen on Connaughton. Pass to Toppin from the arc. It's hauled in by Connaughton. Here's Milwaukee. Beverly outside. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Now here's Portis. Lets the three fly. And the Bucks hit again from deep.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack, a total team effort.
Halliburton to three. And that one's off. His fifth miss in 11 tries. Outside Gallinari. Pass to Lillard. Three-pointer. Oh, wow. Drew the contact, and that three almost went in. So he'll go to the line for three free throws. It's on T.J. McConnell. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for Milwaukee.
Their hot shooting from long distance has been the key. Spacing the floor and rising up with that confidence.
Well, looking at the stat sheet, I could just see here tonight sharing the basketball. The stat that comes up most is assists. So sometimes you have to look for your teammate. That makes things happen. They've done it.
Free throw good. Lillard.
There's so many qualities of a lead guard that Damian Lillard possesses. On the floor, in the locker room, he really, truly sets the standard.
And the Bucks making a change here. Lopez is checked in. And the Pacers also making a change. Nimhart's checked in. And he sinks the second. And he makes all three. Indiana trailing here. Halliburton outside. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. To the inside. Clock at six. Smith passes to Nimhart. Connects from downtown. Nimhart's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
And just great intensity down the stretch. I mean, he really wants to rock with the game on the line.
Well, take a look at him. Locked in right now in this moment. Wants the ball in his hands and feels real comfortable with the shot he's taking.
Beverly finds Portis. Connaughton outside. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Indiana's gone 6 of 14 from the perimeter tonight. Lillard against McConnell. Toppin outside. Back to McConnell. Halliburton outside. Toppin and screen on Beverly. Takes one from 10 feet. Misses off the left iron.
Well, that's a shot they want just about on every possession if they can get it. He doesn't make them all, but still very much a high percentage look. Just can make it so much easier for your teammate when you throw that lead pass that gets to him right on the money, whether that's on the run or in the shooting pocket.
Time called here. Indiana decides to talk it over. And some changes here for the Bucks. Giannis Antetokounmpo comes in for Portis. And Chris Middleton is subbed in for Beverly. And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
Hey guys, during that last break, I heard Rick Carlisle as he talked with the team. And Coach had a simple message for their team saying, hey, we're right there. Let's start with a stop. Knock down a couple shots and we'll be up. Sometimes the best instructions are the basic ones. PA?
Good job there, Allie. Thanks. And so it's Siakam with it. He brings it up for Indiana. And that one goes. He's shooting 5 of 9 in this one.
This is why this team turns to Siakam in big moments. They trust him to come through.
Antetokounmpo against Siakam. And here's Connaughton for three. Fires in the triple. And the Bucks lead by 7.
Oh, what great action we've seen tonight. Hard to imagine a more entertaining game.
No, this is about as high octane a game as you're going to find.
Siakam for three. He's got it. 6 of 10 now.
And neither side right now giving an inch. We'll see who cracks first.
Lillard against Halliburton. Pass to Antetokounmpo. There's 1:54 left in the fourth quarter here. 6 on the shot clock. Middleton outside. Good. And Antetokounmpo gets the assist. Antetokounmpo has got 3 assists now in this.